Let us now study an important term in determining refractive index of a transparent medium, that is Cauchy's equation. About this we can write, for a transparent medium, a refractive index for a light depend on its wavelength and the relation is given by an empirical equation called Cauchy's equation. This equation is stated as the refractive index of a medium, which we are denoting by mu. It varies with wavelength and it is given as A plus B by lambda square. Some higher orders are also there, but with negligible coefficients, so we ignore other terms. And here we can write, here A and B are constants which depend on medium characteristics. So for one media in which the light is passing, A and B are constant, and the refractive index for the specific light of wavelength lambda, it is given as A plus B by lambda square. Here you can see, for red and violet light, if we just see, we know wavelength for red light is more than that of the violet light. So if for red light the wavelength is high, its refractive index will be rho. So here we can say, in this situation, as the lambda of red light is more, refractive index for red light for the same medium will be less than the refractive index for the violet light. That means here we can write, we can also write on a note that in a medium, violet light travel, as mu has more refractive index, we can write travel slower than red light. So if a white light is incident on a medium, a red light, as its refractive index is less, it will travel, as it is less, it will travel faster compared to violet light, and there will be a path difference created between violet and red light. But this path difference will not be generally utilized in various cases, because both red and violet light have different wavelengths. So in various phenomena, we are going to discuss about the fact that the refractive index of a medium depend on its wavelength. The very first phenomena we are going to discuss soon in coming section is the dispersion of light.